There was a time when
This is the power of BandLab.